ऑल्टरनेटिंग ईएमएफ इंड्यूस्ड बाय एसी जनरेटर इक्वल्स ई नॉट साइन ओमेगा टी. दिस इज द ईएमएफ जनरेटेड बाय एसी जनरेटर विच कीप्स ऑन चेंजिंग इन मैग्नीट्यूड एंड डायरेक्शन पीरियडिकली. देन व्हाट इज द करंट इन द सर्किट? द करंट इन द सर्किट इज गिवन बाय EMF divided by resistance of the circuit. So what is the current? E naught sine omega t by R. E naught is the maximum induced EMF. R is the resistance of circuit. So what is represented by the ratio E naught by R? It is represented by the maximum current. It represents maximum current. Maximum current in the circuit. And it is represented by I naught. So the equation for the current becomes, I equals I naught sine omega t. In the same way, the current keeps on changing in magnitude and direction periodically, just like the EMF keeps on changing in magnitude and direction periodically. So how does it change? At time zero, the current is zero. At time t by 4, the current become maximum to its value plus I naught. At time t equals capital T by 2, the current reduces to zero. Then the direction of current changes. If it was clockwise, it becomes anticlockwise in the circuit. If it was initially anticlockwise in the circuit, now the current changes to clockwise. Become maximum to its negative value. How much? It is negative I naught. And then one complete cycle of AC, the current again reduces to zero. The current is not constant at any instant. Now, what should I take the current? Suppose I say, in my circuit, the current increases from 0 to a maximum value of 10 ampere. So, can I say that the current in the circuit is 10 ampere? Can I say it? No. At some instant, the current is 0. At some instant, the current is at maximum. At some other instant, the current is not 0 and not 10 ampere, it is somewhere between 0 and 10 ampere. It is 0, it is 2 ampere here, it is 7 ampere at this instant, and 10 ampere exactly at T/4. So what should we say? How much current is flowing through the circuit? We can't say it is 10 ampere. We can't say it is 0 ampere. We can't say it is 5 ampere. So what is the current? What is the current flowing through this circuit? It is not constant. What may be the current through the circuit? So we find a mean value of AC. Finding mean value would be easy if the variation of current was like this. If it goes abruptly to its peak value, then remain constant for some period of time, then abruptly, achanak se, decrease ho ke zero ho jaye. So what may be the average current? What we can say that the average current is this one. Zero plus maximum divided by two. But in this case, the current increases gradually, decreases gradually. So if the current increases from 0 to 10 ampere, we can't say that the average value of this current is 5 ampere. We can't say it, because the variation of current is not linear. Yes, right? At the same instant, at time 0, the current become maximum. At the time t by 4, the current decreases to 0 abruptly. Achanak ekdam. It happens in the circuit. There are many circuits. All your computer and mobile are operating on these currents. Digital. This is called the digital signal. Increases to a certain maximum value abruptly, then decreases to 0. So how to find the mean value of AC current, mean value of alternating current? So we have to find it practically. We have to find it practically. How to find? We'll find actually the mean value of positive half or the negative half only. During positive half, the current increases from 0 to a certain value, then reduces to 0. So we will find the mean value for one half only. Similarly, for the other half, it will be the same value, right? So what you have to do? Arrange a circuit, any kind of circuit. Connect a source of alternating EMF with it, with a switch. Start your time to 0 and switch on this circuit. Switch on this circuit for the duration of time up to exactly t by 2. Now, what is this capital T? What is this capital T? Raise your hands. This is a time period for completing one rotation by coil in AC generator. जिसने इस पूरे को चीज को generate किया, this is the coil in AC generator. This time period, here we start from 0, when the coil is perpendicular to magnetic field. This is the time period. The time duration in which the coil in AC generator complete one revolution, one rotation. Right? So always remember, what is this time period? It is from the AC generator. So you keep switch on for exactly time duration of t by 2 second, from time 0 to time t by 2. Where T is the time taken by one complete revolution of coil in AC generator, right? In this duration, what happens in this circuit? What happens in the circuit? The current increases from 0 to its maximum value and then decreases again to 0. Clear? Right? Now calculate the charge. Calculate the charge flown by this increasing, decreasing variable current. Calculate the charge flown by this alternating current in time t by 2 second. How to calculate the charge? There are different methods for calculating charge. There are chemical methods, there are physical methods. Anyhow, calculate what amount of charge is flown by this source in a time span of t by 2. In a time span of t by 2. Okay, let this charge be Q. Is it clear? यू हैव अलाउड द सर्किट टू ऑपरेट फॉर जस्ट टाइम ड्यूरेशन ऑफ पी बाय टू सेकेंड इन विच इन दिस टाइम ड्यूरेशन द करंट इंक्रीजेस फ्रॉम जीरो टू मैक्सिमम वैल्यू एंड देन रिड्यूसेस टू जीरो एंड देन व्हाट यू हैव डन यू हैव कैलकुलेटेड द अमाउंट ऑफ चार्ज फ्लोन बाय दिस सोर्स इन द सर्किट राइट नाउ take the same circuit and change the source take the same circuit and change the source now take a source of constant emf instead of a variable emf instead of a alternating emf here you have to take a source of constant EMF okay place a regulator in the path of current one thing remember just one thing what in AC circuit you will never show the direction of current because the direction of current keeps on changing and whenever you have to draw a source of alternating EMF you have to write E equals E naught sine omega t. You have to write it. Whenever you make symbol of alternating source of alternating EMF, here you write E, which represent constant EMF. Take the same circuit, have a source of constant EMF, and now adjust the current. Now adjust the current in this circuit in the same circuit we using this rheostat or anyway adjust this current such that this current let's say I am does the same work this constant current does the same work in the circuit as done by main agli wali derivation par pahunch gaya sorry I am send the same amount of charge as sent by alternating current in time duration of t by 2 second here actually you don't have a source of alternating emf you don't have a time but you allow the current you allow this constant current to pass through the circuit for the same time duration how much time duration T by 2 you allowed this current to flow through the circuit for the same time duration as you have allowed for all AC circuit okay now adjust this current until this constant IM is what IM is a constant current until this constant current send the same amount of charge as sent by AC in same time duration T by 2 then this IM is called the mean value of AC it is actually a constant current but it is the mean value of A variable current. सर मुझे यू समझ नहीं आता आप क्या बोलते रहो अभी तो कह रहे हो कॉन्स्टेंट अभी कह रहे हो वेरिएबल है आई एम इज द कॉन्स्टेंट करंट बट इट इज द मीन वैल्यू ऑफ दिस वेरिएबल करंट ऑफ दिस वेरिएबल करंट सो वॉट इज आई एम लिसन केयरफुली The constant current द कॉन्स्टेंट करंट विच वुड सेंड द सेम अमाउंट ऑफ चार्ज एज सेंट बाय ऑल्टरनेटिंग करंट इन द सेम सर्किट इन द सेम टाइम ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टी बाय टू सेकेंड। एक ऐसी कांस्टेंट करंट जो सेम सर्किट में उतना ही चार्ज फ्लो करा दे जितना चार्ज इस ऑल्टरनेटिंग करंट ने फ्लो कराया था, कितने टाइम ड्यूरेशन में? टी बाय टू ड्यूरेशन में। दोनों सर्किट्स के लिए टाइम सेम रखना आपने, बट द टाइम इज डिसाइडेड, दिस टी बाय टू टाइम इज डिसाइडेड फ्रॉम द एसी सर्किट, द टाइम इज टेकन फ्रॉम एसी सर्किट। यू हैव टू मेंटेन दिस टाइम फॉर बोथ द सर्किट। Mean value of alternating current is the constant current. Listen carefully because you have to repeat it. Mean value of alternating current is the constant current which would send the same amount of charge in the same time, in the same circuit, in the same time as is sent by the alternating current over its half cycle. कुछ ऊंट ऊंची कुछ ऊंची ऊंट की पूंछ। There are lot of tongue twisters in physics. Mean value of alternating current is the constant current which would send the same amount of charge in same circuit in same time as is sent by alternating current over its half cycle. Mean value of alternating current is the constant current which would send the same amount of charge in same circuit in same time as is sent by alternating current over its half cycle.